Or at least they didn't have all the songs, because Space Nam was never on it.